The hard part always seems to last forever. Sometimes I forget that we are together. Deep down in my heart, I hope you're doing alright. But from time to time, I often think of why you aren't mine.
Yes, 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 my lovely people of the YouTube, how are we doing today? I'm up Sky Gardens with the lovely Mr. Andrea. Yes, so we've come up here in the morning, having a little mosey around, take some photos. But yeah, little adventure today. See what we can get up to. So we're going to take you with us, a little session around London, and then hopefully this evening we will go for a climb and climb one of these buildings. I'm hoping a crane, but yes, we'll see what we get up to. So come along, check us out, and peace!
Number safe, cause I hope one day you'll get the sense to call me. I'm hoping that you'll say you're missing me the way I'm missing you. So I'll keep going.
So, it's actually my first time up Sky Garden. Been living here in London for about 4 or 5 years and never been here. So Andrea said let's come up here in the morning, and it's actually pretty sick. Let me show you this view. It's pretty epic. We got this up here. Let me show you out here. Look at that. It is pretty insane. So tell me, bitch, you like it up here?
It's amazing.
It's amazing. Yes, so Sky Garden is complete. First time up there, I'd say 6 out of 10.
By the way, go before 10 o'clock.
Oh yeah, definitely. So we got there before 10. Skipped this entire queue, went straight up the elevator, came down after 10, and it was just so busy. So definitely top tip from Andrea, go before 10.
Description down below.
But yeah, I guess I just want to say a quick hello, as this is my first vlog. I guess a few of you probably won't know me, might be a few of you will come over from Instagram. So just a quick hello, my name's Tom, this is my good friend Andrea.
What's up, sir?
We always go out, take photos. I guess this is what this YouTube channel will sort of be of. Our everyday life, taking out cameras, going around. And yeah, man, getting up to shenanigans. So, welcome, stay with me. So, as I said earlier, we're obviously later on looking for a climb. We've come to an old spot that we never managed to get into because there's a shitload of security. So we've come to check it out now. Basically do a morning recce of it, and then hopefully later we'll have a look. But yeah, it's sick. You get a view of this building up here hanging over, and yeah, it's just insane. So hopefully tonight we'll have a look at that. We've already got plans of where we are gonna go later, so we'll keep that secret. You'll see it later in the vlog. But yes, let's have a little recce at this place. So we tried this place twice, been caught twice, so third time's a charm, I say. Like it might have to be a late one. We might have to go super late. Oh, nice, look at this guy. Oh, mate, look, they've changed the opening. Okay, it's looking better. Thing is, every day it goes by, it gets more done. But, yeah, but moved it away from. So look, it's the top of that. So, yeah, it does look different. Coffee salad. I just noticed I just baited that out so hard. Just like scouring all the builders looking at me like, what the f*** is this guy doing? Yeah, easy. Alright, apparently there's a whole entire wind on this thing. So hot girl on these things. And we should be good to go. But that's for later, so stay tuned. Don't skip the vlog. You can't skip the vlog. You have to see what we get up to today. We will see you at Barbican. Yes, so we have made it to Barbican. We're coming through here, Barbican Centre. And I found this little spot here. So I'm gonna force Andrea to be a beautiful model. Are you ready to be a model, bitch?
Always.
Always ready. But I think this will be nice. I think this should come out good. I think time lapse is in order. So we're trying to come up with a name for Andrea's new, well, old Instagram. By the way, all of his stuff is going to be linked in the description down below. So go check his stuff out. Insane photos.
Not sure what name.
But like, he has an old name of his actual name. Oh, sorry, guys. Sam, what's that? See you. That guy's giving me a creepy look. Yeah, we're trying to come up with a name for Andrea. Old page, but new name. This guy's got 7,000, so it's not a new page. And it's difficult, because at the moment it's Andre underscore Estadita, which we think is too long, which is too long. We were just in prep trying to speak to some girls, and we were just like telling them about our Instagram. And I was like, oh yeah, go follow me, my name's D-Grade. They're like, oh, and you, what's your name? Andre underscore Estadita. So we're trying to come up with a new name. So write that in the comments below.
A name.
A name that you can come up with. Anything that has like visual or lenses or camera. I don't know, we've kind of come up with something. So comments below, give us your ideas. Anything with a full stop in it as well is always a sexy one. So we got kicked out of Barbican Centre filming. Apparently you can't film in there, so I hope you enjoyed that time lapse. It meant we couldn't sit down there anymore. But I think we're gonna part ways. Are we parting ways?
Yep.
Parting ways. He's got a few meetings to do. I'm gonna go home and edit the first bit of this. And then later this evening, we are meeting up and we're doing these climbs. So it should be good. I guess the only thing for that means transition till it's nighttime. Yes, what is going on? We are back, it's nighttime, meeting up with the boy. We are out here. The temperature has dropped so fucking badly, but it still doesn't put us off. We're getting up this place, so come along with us. The next thing you're gonna see is cinematic views. Yes, yes, what is going on? Hope you guys like that little montage we had going on there. As you can probably already tell, we made it to the spot. The Gherkin down there, super chill place to come to in London. Been up here a few times. Nice and easy climb, but the view's 100% worth it. But yeah, man, love this spot. Super chilled, super calm. But yes, I think maybe now we might head down. Go check out that other place. It's definitely late enough. Ooh, check that. Shard through there. Get some autofocus on that. Where is it? Yeah, it looks fresh. All right, so we got a bit of a mad idea. Andrea has one smoke bomb left. And we're thinking, we set it up literally here. Me standing here, he's over there in the corner. But it could look fire if we do this properly. But the thing is, after this, we're definitely gonna have to bolt out. So it's gonna be one smoke bomb and then we fucking leave. I'm gonna time lapse it, see how it goes. Okay, it's going on for far too long. We got to cut from here. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Sick. So we've been up there a few times. Well, more than a few times. But Andrea just Andrea just called it last minute. He was like, bro, I've got a smoke bomb. I was like, fuck it, let's do it. And then let's cut straight after.
Hopefully it came out good.
I think it will. As I said, link of his stuff will be in the description down below. So we are out of that place. We did run over to the other place just to check it out, but it's too busy, so much security. So I think we're gonna have to save it for a weekend. So I think we're gonna finish the vlog there. So make sure you go down in the comments. Tell me what you think of the vlog. Tell me if you liked it, like the filming. So I'm interested to see what your guys' thoughts are. But make sure you like the video, subscribe, comment down below, and we will definitely see you in the next one. Signing out. Nice, we're done.